meet, did, that, and dot.
Recently, I acquired 3 young regal jumping spiders, Phidippus regius, locality North Florida. They were near the end of their first feeding stage when I got them. This is how I'm raising them now. They arrived in this type of common sling setup. However, I don't like these containers. The little jumpers tend to build their silken hammocks on the upper rim. That means the nest gets ripped apart every time the enclosure is opened. Also, there's only ventilation from the top. Screw this! I found some smoothie thingies that came in nice little flasks. The result is this. Air holes near the lid, air holes on the opposite end. A fake plant for structure. I squeezed a moist piece of sponge cloth in the lid for humidity.
By the way, don't criticize people for using the term top lid. That might be useful, for you see, I turned a top lid into a bottom lid.
Since I placed the flask bottom up, feeding is as easy as this. I feed them mainly flightless fruit flies, which have a tendency to crawl upwards. It did not take long for the little spiderlings to mold. Apparently, they later threw the molds out of their hammocks. They are now getting larger fruit flies and eat them greedily, maybe more on their growth in another weird vlog. Or weird look.